Governor Greg Abbott lashed out at President Joe Biden for the anticipated spike, an illustration of the deep political divisions in the U.S. now over immigration. Abbott saying that by ending the rules, Biden is laying down the welcome mat to people from around the world.
Texas is doing more than any state in the history of the United States of America to defend our border. That includes deploying up to 10,000 National Guard members and 1,200 Texas Department of Public Safety troopers.